the co-chiefs of Deutsche Bank are to step down. Anshu, Jain and Juergen Fitschen had been under pressure from investors after a series of problems hit the bank. It had been embroiled in a legal battle with Kirch Media Group and was hit with a €2.3 billion fine over LIBOR manipulation in April.